Admiral Ego's doing the best he can. With our limited resources, things are tough.
How am I supposed to work when none of the equipment has been properly codified? It's atrocious.
Set for my daughter's ruin. Strike her down, and this empire will be yours to command.
I won't be your assassin. If I can remove Vaylin from power without bloodshed, I'll do it.
After all you've seen, you still cling to empathy. It will be your undoing.
We're approved for landing. Endo really pulled through with our disguises. Let's suit up before we make landfall.
Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul.
Excellent form.
If you want something, spit it out.
Your guests are arriving. They toast your name and hungrily await your speech.
And the rebels.
Adorned with shock collars, as you requested.
The party must be perfect. If you disappoint me... I'll watch you sizzle.
See a thing in this blasted disguise. How do we look?
Hold still. I'm taking a mental image of you in that armor.
Well, don't get used to it. It's already starting to chafe. Let's find Endo.
You didn't tell me there would be holonet drones at the party.
Isn't it wonderful? Our faces will be broadcast all over.
Welcome, honored guests. Tonight, we celebrate our glorious leader, the one and only Empress Vaylin.
No ticket, no entry, period.
Where's your supervisor? I will not be treated like this.
I'm becoming out of the cool, I thought. Live a life of glory.
Exiting the party is strictly forbidden. But honestly, who'd ever want to cut such a fantastic evening short?
Steer clear of the horizon guard. We're not careful, they'll see right through these disguises.
In the fighting pit. Ghastly.
Isn't it delightful? I'd love to take a hollow with it.
Traitor, fetch me another drink.
Baron, it's me, Nalia. We were neighbors for 3 years.
Mm-hmm. loud and clear.
We're plugged into Spire security, ready to assist.
My favorite knights.
Welcome to the Grand Festival of Empress Vaylin.
We must be careful. The Holonet drones are broadcasting this party for all the galaxy to see.
Good. When I crush the life from Vaylin's body, I want everyone to watch.
Entire systems will witness your victory. But first, we must free the rebels.
Removing those shock collars won't be easy. You have any tricks up your sleeve?
That I do.
Party favors?
Ion charges to attach to the security relays. Trigger them during Vaylin's big speech. The blast will disable the collars, leaving my compatriots free to join your attack.
How did you manage to smuggle ion charges into a party?
I have deceptively large pockets. I'll keep the party going while you set the charges. But once the task is done, we'll show the Empress what we're made of.
We've been waiting for is almost here. Remember, speaking during a royal address is punishable by death.
I'm sorry, but the kitchen's off limits.
We've got clearance. If you need confirmation, take it up with Endo Zal.
I'll take your word for it. I've had enough of Endo to last me a lifetime.
Complimentary holograms of Empress Vaylin can be picked up in the reception area. Let her light up your home today.
For the guards. This might come in handy.
The glazed kel is done.
Run again, Troy. This
we have had a breakthrough.
I remember the last idiot who made that kind of promise. I'm still finding bits of him in my hair.
I am confident in the results. You will soon be freed from your weakness.
Prepare for my arrival. Oh, but first, I have traitors to kill.
Indo's going all out this time. I counted 400 bottles of Zekulin wine.
398. That added a couple bottles for us. What about this breakage?
How about this lockdown?
Don't get me started. I need to give a blood sample just to use the bathroom.
I've got foreman's access, and I'm not doing much better.
I get it. You're a foreman.
Just saying. No one's got it easy.
That's the server room. Lift the lockdown, and you'll be able to access the valuable data within.
Anyone order food?
It's about time. Go on in before they chew their arms off.
The food's here!
Finally. Thanks for dropping it off.
Captain Shield. With any luck, this will get us behind closed doors.
Many years
Eternal Empire sends sleeper agents into the core worlds.
To spy on the lowly Outlands?
Precisely. The most successful of these agents was codenamed Watcher Isaacs. He was a strong, loyal son of Zakuul. Until the day he abandoned his homeland.
Poor fool got homesick?
No. He was stronger than you'll ever be. But still, he turned his back on us. Such are the temptations of the Outlands.
Captains only.
I am a captain. Now let me pass before I demote you to sanitation.
My apologies, sir. Make yourself at home.
Beastmaster's in a worse mood than usual.
If that's even possible.
Lifted the lockdown, Commander. Pay the server room a visit and secure Vaylin's precious data.
What I say, Pam? Tell me what I said!
Keep the kids healthy.
Keep the kids healthy! But look at my kid over there! She look healthy to you?
No.
You're useless, Barry. Now give her the medicine, or I'll feed her you instead.
Vaylin feed her beasties, but they sure give off a right stench.
Do what I do. Stop breathing through the nose.
If you think I've snatched this nastiness into my mouth, you've got another thing coming.
What do you think's happening every time you talk?